had a few walls. It's the utmost important the pen that I get. It's something that's awesome and cool. Awesome, cool, got it. I have so many wonderful choices, which one you will see. I need something more fast like a bullet to keep up with me. Sure, I'm not a bunny. They're cutesy, wootsy, and fizzy to me. Cutesy, wootsy, have you ever met me? Rainbow, have faith. You see, I will bet you someone around here is a pet that will get you. Come on, sky's the limit. Sky's good. I'd like it to fly.
Really? Because I think this little pudding tag has your name written all over it.
Oh, yes, he does. Oh, look, he likes you.
Pass.
I have so many wonderful choices for you to decide. His honor seals and massive appeals. Honor seals that I'll fly.
Maybe not, but I see the chicken or seal that can catch 10 feet of the air when he reaches the water.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Wait, there must be a pet here. That will be some chicken.
How about a ladybug or kid cricket? Minger and cooler. Minger, cooler. Right. I have to think of that green nest. We flew back with that squirrel. It's just a squirrel.
Not just any squirrel, a flying squirrel.
Yeah, so like I was saying, Fluttershy pal, this won't cut it. I need a pet that came up with me. Something awesome, something flying. The cone is that divine remedy.
Animal that can fly.
You think? I have plenty of wonderful creatures to soar in the sky. Like a sweet hummingbird or a giant modern butterfly. Better but cooler.
I see. How about an owl or a wasp or a chicken?
There's so many wonderful creatures that likes of that. There are falcons and eagles. There are bullfrogs and ringo. Perhaps what you need is a dark and mysterious bat.
Now you're talking.
Instead of just one standout, now there's too many. So many choices, and such riches of plenty.
Not a bad problem, you ask me.
The rat will be awesome, or the wasp I'm big into. You have something in a yellow striped bat.
No, but I gotta have pink flamingo.
Just dying to meet you. What to do, what to do?
A prize! That's it!